not listening.
I don't have to listen. I'm the president. The settlement begins, and it begins now.
President? President Baltar, good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Mr. President, the Union needs their answer.
The Union. If it's not the Union, it's the Quorum. If it's not the Quorum, it's the People's Council. We survived a nuclear holocaust, Mr. Gator. And the people complain about the weather.
Oh, sir, it's hardly the weather.
Well, whatever it is.
How many Cylon attacks have there been since I took office?
How many?
None, sir.
None, precisely. So why do the people complain? Tell the Union to get off their fat asses and do some fracking work for a change, or I'll start rounding up their leaders and holding them in detention. I doubt they'll like that very much.
I'll tell them, Mr. President.
Thank you.